To find the aim of it is life.